Boa noite, galera. Sejam bem-vindos. Monster Hunter World. Cara, tô muito afim de jogar esse jogo. É um jogo que eu queria trazer muito tempo pro canal. Vamos começar? Vambora! Lembrando que eu tô jogando no Xbox One. O jogo tá em legenda português. Ele é legendado em português. O áudio, ele é em inglês. Então, vamos começar. Sejam bem-vindos, Monster Hunter World.
Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Esse jogo veio com a parceria da loja Mundo dos Games. Em breve vai ter aqui divulgação da loja, onde vocês vão poder comprar seus jogos, entregue em qualquer lugar do Brasil. A loja top, preços bacanas. Acompanhem e sigam, galera. Muito obrigado a todos. Caramba, eles vão comer isso tudo?
Yo, did you hear? We're almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we!
Yeah! Lista A!
Tell us your name!
My name? Ah, não vou enrolar muito pra criar não, pessoal. É, minha barba às vezes fica assim. Expressão. Haha, chatinho. Essa roupa tá meio comprometedora, né? Tô muito afim de jogar esse Kigar dela. That's gay. Armadura? Cor e malha, né? Mais ou menos assim. Mais ou menos assim. Bora, sem muitas delongas. Agora gatinho. Esse aqui é zangado, hein? Tem uma gata muito parecida assim, velho. Mas a minha gata é azul. Mano, esse aqui zangado. Mas a da minha gata é alta. É assim, ó. Devil's Catch! Não, da minha gata, né, galera? Branca. Eu e a Branca vamos começar uma guerra. Bora. Mundo dos Games. Muito obrigado, cara. Tá ajudando muito, viu? Tamo junto. Vou colocar em breve. Telefone de contato, e-mail, Instagram. Sigam lá, galera. Várias ofertas de jogos, promoções.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Listen to that. Getting rough out there. Rough. Waves are picking up. Waves are. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa!
Dragão ancião. Já começou bem. Nunca joguei o jogo. Não sei nada dele. Vamos ver. Tô indo mais rápido que eu posso, meu amor. Ok.
Thank you.
Dragão ancião.
This camp. I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Abdanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around.
Galera, só um segundo. Okay.
We can push our way through these vines.
Don't have a weapon. You need to hide. Come on, this way. Hurry!
Vai, filha, aonde?
There's some brush you can hide in. Hurry up and hide.
Interessante.
Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can.
Okay.
Nothing can stop us. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
Tô indo. Não é bom. É, saímos do sufoco, hein?
Amazing, ain't it? Amazing, ain't it?
Just look at this gate. Just look at this gate.
It's like nature meant for us to build nature a Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
Chegamos na cidade de Astera.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Not that.
Set him down here. Take a nice.
Need to tape up your shoulders. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive. You're alive.
Had a rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry. Hey,
come on.
Catch you later.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible. Right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Já chegamos atrasado. Vai pegar mal. Vai pregar o saco, quer ver?
Welcome to Astera.
Ok, comandante. Ok.
Your reputation.
Ah, lógico, vou estar. É isso aí que eu vim pra cá, né? Tá do gato, velho.
Well, off you go. Off you go.
Dismissed.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Vou dar uma olhada primeiro. Ferreiro, esse que é o mais importante do jogo.
You were the commission's fifth fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the first. That was a long time ago. Me. Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
Ferreiro, esse aqui que interessa.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. We'll be here a lot.
É muito tempo.
In here. Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Want to get going?
Okay.
The canteen? I am so there.
Huh. Ela é magrela, mas usou tanto que essa mulher come, velho. Cantina também, quando você compra determinadas comidas, dão poderes, né? Parece. É, tá ali. Tá procurando. Chega aí, Branca, vem cá. Opa, chamado.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Reunião do conselho.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council.
Pera aí, galera.
After tracking a migrating elder dragon across the sea, the 5th Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But
with the 5th's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
No.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The 5th banner promises a change in the wind. It's your... All right. Dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
My. Close-range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion.
Right on time.
waiting for? The new world awaits.
Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Yes. Yes.
Rule number
yes.
two. Rule number Use two. The supply box. Use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go.
Ready to go. Ready to go.
Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Recupera uma pequena quantidade de vida. Vou levar. Recupera uma pequena quantidade de boa. Vou levar. Um frasco vazio. O que você esperava? Ai, velho. Que piada, mano. Aqui é cantina. Na próxima. Aí, valeu. Cara, não fui lá, velho. Empunhar arma.
A long sword is a close range weapon designed for cutting attacks.
Tocada B.
Be careful. Be careful.
Devia ter treinado, véi. Vou tomar um pau. Vou tomar uma pancada. Vai dar 7 Jagras. Cara, eu joguei a demo no PS4, mas não faço nem a mínima ideia de como faz essa porcaria. Mano, LB. Como é que afia a lâmina? Ah, levanta. Ah, tá. Esse aqui é outro golpe. Tocada. Beleza.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Difícil. Até pegar os comandos, acostumar. Tá, ração. Carne crua. Rede captura. Vara de pesca. Peixe churrasco. Pera de amolar. Ah, que de primeiros socorros, tá? Tô pegando amanhã. Bom, calma, eu vou pegar amanhã, galera. Só um segundo. Jagras e aqueles bichos. Coletando. Bimel. Um jogo de RPG. Vou coletar tudo que eu puder. Tá. Overhip, tá, beleza.
A pack of Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Matar 7.
the run. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away.
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Muito legal. Muito legal.
Over here. Over here.
Espera. Não sei nada que é isso por enquanto, hein? Com certeza que faz alguma coisa. Ah, over here. Tô aqui. E aí? Fala, chat. E aí? Pera aí, galera, só um minuto. E aí? Fala comigo.
Fala aí.
Meu compadre, beleza? Vocês estão doidos para jogar PUB, né? Tá ligado. Só um segundo, mano. Não, eu tô fazendo live do Monster Hunter. Hã? Galera, aguenta um segundo, vou só terminar a missão aqui, aí eu já vou, beleza? Guarda minha vaga, vai jogando trimim aí, vou terminar o Monster Hunter aqui, eu tô em live com a galera. Não, mas eu preciso sair, porque senão vai dar aqui pro pessoal que tá na live, entendeu? Fecha o grupo. Fecha o grupo que eu já vou. Fecha o grupo aí. Daqui a pouco eu vou. Aguenta aí. Valeu, valeu, valeu. Ó, concluído. Vender tudo. Concluímos a missão, né? Nossa, eu vendi os negócios. Nível 1, nível 2. Ó. Oh. Nível 2, hein? Bom, hein? Olha. Efetividade. Muito bom o jogo. Recomendo. Muito bom. Muito bom. Legal, gostei. Gostei. Falha entrar na sessão? Que isso?
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Que stone sem controle.
Listen up. Listen up.
Ah, não quer que eu machuque ele. Repete.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? See what you can do with them.
Legal. Conversa com o ferreiro. Olha, eu tenho item então, hein? Que legal, velho. Jogo é muito bom, cara. Muito bom. Olha, ganhou um bônus, cara. Muito legal, muito legal, muito legal. Galera, eu vou ficando por aqui. Amanhã a gente continua. Abraço, obrigado. Beijo. Fiquem com Deus. Fui!